The ZPower rechargeable system delivers what patients want in today's most sophisticated hearing aids: confidence and convenience. All-day power, interchangeable with traditional zinc air batteries, and able to be retrofit onto current hearing aids. Let's take a look at the different components and how they work together. The ZPower rechargeable system is made up of three components: the battery assembly module, BAM; the battery door module, BDM; and the ZPower charger. ZPower utilizes silver zinc technology to manufacture the world's highest energy density, smallest and safest rechargeable micro battery. Our nano-coated batteries are water-based, use silver and zinc as well as copper and gold, and are 100% recyclable. Our batteries operate at 1.85 volts, while hearing aids traditionally run in the 1.2 to 1.4 volt range. We use an insulated cap to deliver a regulated voltage to the hearing aid. The battery door module is how we regulate the voltage and recharge the battery. The BDM is connected to the hearing aid and holds the ZPower battery. The BAM contacts the ZPower BDM in three places: battery plus contact, battery negative contact, and a custom third contact that delivers the regulated voltage to the hearing aid. BDMs are unique for each type of hearing aid. Visit our website for a growing list of products that can be made rechargeable. A recent survey of over 500 hearing aid patients showed that 84% of patients prefer an interchangeable battery design in the event they are unable to charge their hearing aids. The ZPower rechargeable system is compatible with all hearing aid battery contacts, so there is no change or modification to the way the hearing aid contacts traditional batteries, allowing backwards compatibility to zinc air disposable batteries. The award-winning ZPower rechargeable system for hearing aids has custom inserts that mate with each custom BDM. The charger contacts the BDM on the charge contacts. The steel plate on the BDM is attracted to the magnet located within the charger insert. Patients will feel a slight pull as they hover their hearing aids over the charger, allowing for easy, guided insertion. There is no need for patients to force the hearing aids into the charger. The visual indicators show success. Blinking green is active charging, while solid green shows a complete charge has been obtained. Patients should remove the hearing aids from the charger by lightly grabbing the base of the hearing aid and pulling up. The hearing aids will turn on automatically and be ready for use. Visit ZPowerHearing.com for more information. ZPower recharges life.